Right, next. This is now our day. Next is the differential. So I need to get this differential out, and we need to plug it with these. We're back again. This time I'm now looking at the motor. So basically a lot of people buy the MTC Racing engine mount, but I've just checked this engine mount with the 1100 kV motor and you do not need it. I mean, like, I just literally slid this in It meshed up nice to the gears. The space below the motor, don't need it. I don't know if there's maybe some crazy flex with this motor mount that maybe people are trying to get out of, but for now I don't need it, so we're going to run it stock. So my next objective is to get this thing out. If I'd have known at the time, I would have just done that in the first place. Something I also noticed is this bar's bent from factory. So the bar that actually goes through here, the tip of it, just the very tip's bent, so you can't actually get this thing through it. How it was through it, I don't know, but it would explain why I struggled to get it out. So need to get replacement of them, of one of them. But again, for now, I can cram this in. I mean, I'm struggling to get this out. So again, we're going to run it stock as it is. I'm not going to buy anything for it yet. Run it as it is and see how I get on. I'm not going to do any crazy jumps with it, so it's not really going to matter too much. But we'll see how we get on. I don't know, it's taking me a long time to do, but I work. I have a day job. I DJ on weekends. It's literally as and when I find an hour or two to sit down and work on this car that I actually get to film. So it's going to take me a lot longer than most of you to do this, but it is what it is. You get there in the end. So let's get to work. Two pinions here, just need to make sure the smallest one meshes with it, because if it does, we're all good. And it does, all good. Awesome. Or you want the bigger one. This one should give me about 70 mile an hour, which we'll see how we get on. It may be too quick, but at least I know. If I think it's a bit too quick, I'll either put the small one in there or change the gearing back. Awesome. Thank you.
Thank you.